We all want data spaces. But how do we get there? It's a partnership between IDSA and everyone who wants to use, benefit from, and help to shape the data ecosystem. First, a few basics. No one wants to end up in a data silo. We all want to integrate with others and share data for our supply chain or our value chain, or to create cool new data-driven use cases or services. To do that, we must agree on interfaces and standards that ensure interoperability. The blueprint for building data spaces is the IDS reference architecture model, the IDS RAM. It contains a comprehensive set of concepts and standards for sharing data while maintaining data sovereignty. This includes open APIs for data sharing and a structure for semantic interoperability. By implementing the IDS concepts in your software and system architecture, you open your business up for sharing, linking, and using data in data-driven ecosystems. The IDS reference architecture model also includes best practices on information security and cybersecurity. The IDS reference architecture model includes a certification scheme. That means that independent evaluators will verify your component's compliance with the rules and agreements of the reference architecture model. When you show that you are IDS certified, other participants in the data space know that you're a trustworthy partner in data exchange. So, who does what? IDSA will continue to build and improve the reference architecture model and IDS certification. The IDS RAM and the certification scheme are managed and maintained by IDSA and its members. We do this so that you can develop IDS components and build millions of data spaces across domains and around the globe. You can actively shape and help improve both the reference architecture model and the future of data spaces by participating in our open source landscape and by becoming a member of IDSA. Your expertise and feedback are crucial to success. If you want to be involved in the decision-making process and shape the reference architecture model, become a member of IDSA and join the architecture working group. Feel free to use the IDS concepts. Nobody has to start from scratch. You are welcome to use what's already there and working. Be part of the open source landscape and actively drive development forward. Use the IDS testbed and get certified. Let's build our data-driven future together now.